15 seconds. Drivers blinded by the sandstorm. Robots moving by themselves. Red Alliance places hatch panels up by 12 as we move into the teleoperated period. Cargo drops onto the floor. 2 minutes of play here in the teleoperated period. Blue Alliance trying to make up the difference. Team Oscar 832 on the blue side, picking up cargo. Their Alliance partners 6919. Placing a hatch panel on the blue cargo ship. Now the Blue Alliance only trails by 2 with 95 seconds. Red Alliance scoring hatch panels up by 4 points. Blue Alliance answers. 832 placing cargo. And now Blue Alliance is only 2 behind the red with 70 seconds. Red Alliance 74-49 Lithium dropping cargo into that ship. The Commodore's answers with a hatch panel. Still a close match with 44 seconds. Blue Alliance already climbing up the hab. 832 Oscar going up to level 2. And 6919 the Commodore's going up to level 3. 30 seconds. There they go. That'll be a ranking point. If they can fully support themselves. 20 seconds. Blue Alliance still behind by 5. With 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The difference is 1 point. Here come your final scores. The Blue Alliance is your winner, 35-34.